all my moms and more friends. Gusto namin ikwento sa inyo ang aming journey as a family when Gabby was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes. During those season, ang dami namin na-realize at natutunan. At yun yung gusto namin i-share sa inyo. We hope to inspire you sa aming kwento. Dahil yun yung mga season talaga na hindi madali. Pero by God's grace is na overcome namin. So, watch, learn, and be inspired. This is our small but happy family. Gabby is an only child at dahil doon, super focused ako sa kanya ever since nalaman ko na pregnant ako. Halos 2 years din kasi after ng kasal namin bago kami nagka-baby. We prayed to God to give us a child and here comes our witty kid. She's very talented. She can play the musical instruments. That's what she does kapag mag-devotion siya kay God. She can also paint and draw, especially mga fashion stuff na yung gusto niya ngayon. When she was 8 years old, medyo chubby pa siya. Look at this picture. Ang medyo chubby siya, diba? And then, unti-unti, this is August 2017, medyo pumapayat na siya. September, grabe na yung pagkapayat niya na kita na yung buto-buto niya. Nung pumasok kami sa hospital, 355 ang random blood sugar niya. Sobrang taas noon na pwede siyang mag-comatose. Pero hindi iyon inalaw ni God. God gave her favor pa rin. Kahit nga sa hospital, yung favor pa rin ni God. Lagi namin kasama. And she has this faith. And nagdi-devotion siya. She told us na pagkabasa niya dun sa word na, "Daughter, your faith has healed you." She already claimed her healing. And until now, we're believing God that there will come a time na hindi niya na kailangan na mag-inject ng outside insulin dahil pagagalingin na ni God ang kanyang pancreas. We are holding to that hope because we know that our God is a faithful God. I hope it's the same thing with you because we can trust our God. He is a miracle worker. He can put even the dead to come to life. He can do it to you. He can do it to us, to all of us. That's our God. He is awesome. He is amazing. One day, we're waiting for that testimony that God healed her pancreas already, that God gave her a brand new pancreas. Keep your faith up. Because God is a miracle-working God.